So, hello peeps. Before I continue this video, I just want you to know to ignore the hair. This is what bedhead looks like for like a week, and you don't brush it, you don't comb it. You know, just living life. But currently today is Thanksgiving. I ain't doing jack. Our Thanksgiving is gonna be next week, so there's that. Gonna have Anne and Diamond and Destiny over. If they don't bail like usual. Yeah, it's Thanksgiving. I'm home. I'm packing for Massachusetts this weekend with Diamond. And we are going to see my friends, take some pictures, go to a show. Thanks for buying us tickets. And my packing, the day before, I haven't done jack at all. We're supposed to leave at like 3 in the morning. But I haven't got anything done. I got this suitcase, but it's a little too small. But you know, thank the Lord, mommy has like 2,000 freaking suitcases. So yeah, that's all I've got so far. I'm about to give myself a perm, and then I'm about to try and cut my hair with some scissors. So this stays, this little mop up top, this goes, and I'll attempt to do the back, because we'll see. I don't know what's gonna happen. Ding! Also, forgive me for not actually posting videos every week, because I've been lazy and I haven't done a lot of stuff lately. That's exciting. So, this whole preparing for a trip, I suck at it because I've never got my oil changed. I have like 607 more miles till I have to change it. And that means that I have to do it this weekend while in Massachusetts. And that's just weird. Being at a place you don't know, in a town, in a state you don't know. There's that. I washed my car though, so there's that. Supposed to buy new pants, didn't buy that. Because I don't know how Walmart's schedule is opening and closing, whatever. That's about it. Is there a Sheetz in Massachusetts? Because I love Sheetz, and that's my main go-to gas station kind of store. I look at myself in the mirror and my hair is just... Just posted a video. It's like a little clip, actually. Me taking photos of my friend Charlie. And I was just doing little random clips. Put it together. It's like, I think it's less than 2 minutes, honestly. But I thought it was really cute, so you guys should go watch it. It'll be in the description below, so yeah. Well, oop a date. I've got the perm in my hair. My scalp is burning. Basically, I'm dying. But, better wash it all off. Maybe cut it. I don't know. I might be too scared. We'll see. I don't know if I'm gonna do this. So, am I gonna do this? I have no idea. Okay, this is the middle. We do not touch the middle. Where does this go? I don't know where any of this hair goes. Probably should have looked at like a YouTube video or something. Are you supposed to cut this wet or dry? Okay. How did the pros do it? They do the little chop, chop, chop. Thank you. may have come out uneven, but when you use conditioner and it don't detangle anything. So you want to see the goods, everybody? I don't know which way to focus. I told my mom that I was cutting my hair, and she was like, "You're gonna mess it up." And well, guess what, everybody? She was right. And now, the almost finished product, because I was too scared to cut more. I think I got too much on this side because there's just a missing chunk right here. But like, I think I can make it work with some pins and or bobby pins and stuff. I cut this side a little. Whoosh. Don't know if you can tell. Now I'm gonna straighten it a little so it's not a big old ploof cliff horizontalness right here. But yeah, okay, that's all.